Hello, hello.
Hey, what is going on, guys? God's King here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are doing part 7. We are continuing our journey. And hope you guys like this video. And without further ado, let's get into it. Am I on the shoot it? Huh. Makes sense, because that's the only way you can ring two of them at the same time. Shoot the one. There's ammo everywhere. Oh, fuck. Come on.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
What? Perfect, let's go.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough.
What do you mean,
take
cursed?
Your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
This is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
Hell's that guy?
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
I die, camel! My dear Jello! Jalen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro?
Navarro.
Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Chapter 15, On the Trail of the Treasure.
That's gotta be it.
What even is that? Perfect. Yeah, that's my fault. I was supposed to jump to the right. Yeah, I missed it last second. God. Fucking again, I'm retarded. Oh my god. What is going on?
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Thank you.
Well, my goal is not to get noticed. That lasted 10 seconds. Okay, looks like we're going in. Blipping a right fist, get it.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
What?
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
That don't make no sense.
You sure we're in the right place?
Can't see. Yeah. Yeah, I knew it was upside down. The book looked weird.
To the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, 7, 2, 5, 7, 2.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout.
That's retarded.
second. 2 5 7 a second.
I'm really not understanding. 2 5 7 5 2.
This has got to be good for something. Something's happening. Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
This is really hard. Okay, so that's definitely not the way. Done it 2 times, it's impossible. The thing's swinging back and forth. Not possible. Yeah. What does that mean? I know up here. What up here? Hint, please. Hint. grab the fucking chain, dude. Oh my god, I'm getting pissed. This game is really making me irritated. You can hit me when I'm up top. That would help a lot, actually. Hint. Hint. Fuck. Two is two. Oh my god. God damn. I don't understand. Keep hinting me, but hinting's not helping me. I know I get on that. To where? That way left? Yeah, I'm about done with this game already. 15 minutes. Wow. No, what the fuck? Okay, climb.
What the hell?
What was that? What the fuck? What the fuck was it? What the fuck was that? It looked like an animal. Yeah, just die. Well, that worked somehow. Holy shit. Oh, not this guy. This guy is fucking gay. You think two men can stop me? I beg to differ. Oh shit. Yeah. I seen you to my right, homie. Okay. Somehow your grenade blows up instantly. That's cool. Damn, bruh. Fuck. Fuck.
think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Huh. Dude, are they right behind me or something? Dude, what the fuck? Okay, okay, okay. Where are they? Above me? What the fuck? You guys hear that?
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
What is that?
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Than ever.
There's got to be a way out of here.
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it. You give me a boost.
Now you're heavier than you look. Reach it.
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy.
The fuck is that?
What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh no. Oh god, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
What the fuck?
No. Eddie, get back here.
What the fuck? Zombies? Yeah, well,
let's do this.
the fuck off me. Fucking zombies. We're fucking trapped. Get off of him! Fuck it, I'm picking up a shotgun. Get off me! I'm surprised there's zombies in this game. Whatever that thing is. Eddie, they're all over you, man. I need an AK. I got him. Back up, dude. Don't mess with any Raja. Help him, man. Dang. It must suck to suck. Holy shit. Fucking died. Not enough room. 100 zombies in this bitch. Give me something with ammo. God, these zombies are everywhere. Back up, bro. You better hurry up. Go, go.
Come on, Nate.
Yeah, they're everywhere. Jump, bro. Alright, you gotta... Oh my god. These fuckers are everywhere.
Explains a U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now. Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
No power.
Didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work. All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Yeah. That's bizarre how high we are. An MP40?
Okay. This has got to be the generator room.
Yeah, but where's the generator? Oh my fucking god. Damn, dog.
Here we go.
God damn. I have to do all that over again, huh? Damn. Of course, man, there's always more. Come on. Hop off, bro.
Must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here? Hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become his demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Yeah.
infern on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for the interruption.
I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative, Nate. It's been fun.
Of course.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you.
I think that's all we're going to do for this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.